live from Hoboken, Victor.
We got a pretty bad flood over here. People are told to stay inside. A couple brave people out, but we're advised